హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, వైజాగ్ విజన్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ అందిస్తున్న జాతీయ అంతర్జాతీయ స్థాయి వార్తా విశేషాలు నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఉత్పల ఈవెంట్స్ పండుగ బజార్ ఎగ్జిబిషన్ కమ్ సేల్ డిసెంబర్ 3-4 తేదీలో. స్థలం రమ్య పారడైజ్ ఫంక్షన్ హాల్, డోర్ నెంబర్ 3-63-2, మిథిలాపురి కాలనీ, మధురవాడ, విశాఖపట్నం. 1 గ్రామ్ గోల్డ్ ట్రెడిషనల్ జ్యువెలరీ, మలబార్ గోల్డెన్ డైమండ్స్, ఎంబ్రాయిడరీ ప్యూర్ సిల్క్ శారీస్, ప్రింటెడ్ సిల్క్ శారీస్, చందేరీ శారీస్, పొందూరు ఖద్దర్ షర్టింగ్ శారీస్, హ్యాండ్ మేడ్ హోమ్ డెకరేటివ్స్, లైఫ్ కాస్టింగ్, డిజైనర్ డ్రెస్ మెటీరియల్స్, డిజైనర్ కుర్తీస్ అండ్ బ్యూటీ ప్రొడక్ట్స్. ఆర్గనైజ్డ్ బై కే లక్ష్మి. సెల్ 9985096365 9247114848.
Line of 7,500 kilometers, both the coast. And insofar as Eastern Naval Command is concerned, we control a coastline of more than 2,400 plus kilometers. This coastline is very porous, and there are intelligence reports to suggest that the Sagar Jihadi, which is again force being supported by Pakistan, they are at it. What happened in Sri Lanka was again through sea route, and there are indications that they may come through sea route to our southern part of the country, and that is why in coordination with our Coast Guard and other maritime agencies, we are guarding our coast. Patrolling has been increased. Our Dornier aircraft and our ships and our fast aircraft, they are maintaining constant vigil all along the coast, and we are very confident that we will not allow any kind of breach in our security as far as our coastal security is concerned. And that's why we keep doing exercises with all the stakeholders. As brought out earlier, we had this at the national level Sagar Vigil, which was basically a coastal exercise, and we keep doing state-wise these coastal exercises very regularly. And I am very, very glad to say that the coastal security apparatus has come a long way. The awareness has gone up. Our fishing community is also playing a very, very important role in keeping vigil along the coast. And I am very, very confident that whatever system is there in place, we will be able to guard our coastline. Thank you.
Yeah, please.
Up to 120 degree east, up to 35 degree south, and if you draw a line from Muttam point south of Indian mainland tip, it goes all the way there. And when you compare in terms of land mass, it is more than 7 times the land mass what the area of responsibility is of Eastern Naval Command. So obviously we are looking forward for more and more advanced forces, technologically advanced, and we'll also be getting some more PATIs. Which is again very, very versatile aircraft, and with the help of these PATIs and the ships of Eastern Fleet and other aircraft, Dorniers or rotary wing submarines, we are able to maintain a very, very robust maritime domain awareness in our area of responsibility. So all in all, the operational tempo of Eastern Naval Command is very, very high, and we are always sharpening our skills through our exercises, what we do in-house within the command. We do take part of the signature exercise of the Indian Navy, that is TOPEX, which is nowadays every 2 years. And one year we had the theater exercise, the level exercise on both the sea fronts, Pashchim Lahar, Purvi Lahar. Then we have next year the TOPEX. And these are the exercises, they help us to remain combat ready, learn lessons from these exercises. In addition, as I said, we do a whole lot of exercises with these foreign navies. We learn the good practices from them. We try and achieve the best of the practices, what they practice. We have the interoperability.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Captain Sugreev, Command Plans Officer. In the next 20 minutes, I